Bim? Bim? Where have you been? Did you turn your phone off?
No, more like I forgot to turn my phone on.
Do you know what day it is?
Thursday.
Anything else?
The 13th. Happy anniversary. 6 years ago, your youth group collided with mine.
You remembered.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna celebrate. You remember how we met?
Newsboys.
They're gonna be in town next Friday.
You are amazing. Which is why I love you.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I know I came off probably way too strong yesterday. You know, I get concerned when outside things start coming between us. You get that, can't you?
Sure.
Forgive me?
Always.
Fine. Well, that can't all be statistics. Josh, please tell me you haven't been spending all your time on that philosophy thing.
Not all of it. Okay. Most of it.
Josh, that's not funny. It's really not.
Look, this is something I want to do, okay? I don't understand how it comes between us.
Josh, everything you do is about us. Okay, we're a team. I mean, we're what, 6 years going on forever, right? That means your grades, your whole future. Yeah, I'm a part of that. I don't see how this is contributing to our future.
Yeah, well, neither do my parents or anyone else in my life.
What should that tell you if every single person that loves you is saying the exact same thing? Josh, I'm letting you know now for your own good. This experiment is over. You need to prioritize and decide who's the most important person in your life. Me? Professor Radisson.
What if it's God?
God wants you with me. Okay. So it's the same answer. Just return the book to the library, sign the stupid paper, and move on. A year from now, we'll look back on this and laugh. We're not in high school anymore. The decisions you make now can have real consequences. Josh. Josh, this
yeah.
is serious.
No.
You know. You did it, didn't you?
What?
You know what I'm talking about. You went and did your argument, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
What were you trying to prove? I'm not even sure there are words to describe what I'm feeling right now. I'm sorry, Josh, but it's over between us.
That's it? What, it's over?
It's over, Josh. If you're gonna do something as stupid and selfish after I already told you what would happen...
Yeah, but that's sort of the point, isn't it? This is something that's important to me. Right, but since it's not important to you, you made it a make it or break it thing for us. You didn't ask me. You told me. It wasn't a decision that we made. It was a decision that you made for the both of us.
Somebody had to.
Okay.
That's it? Okay?
It's not what I want. Honestly, I'm still hoping you'll change your mind. Right, but I have to do this thing. I feel like it's something that God wants me to do. I can't just turn away from it. Especially not now, now that I've started.
My mother was so right about you. Just wish I'd had the sense to listen.